täna on siis kindral Partensi visiidi teine päev Eestisse.
Meie vestlustes oleme me käsitlenud NATO kui organisatsiooni tuleviku ja arenguid. Kindlasti on üks teemadest oluline teema olnud Afganistan ja oleme arutanud ka loomulikult küberkaitse rolli sõjalistes arengutes. Afganistani teemat arutades oli meie ühine tõdemus, et NATO kui organisatsiooni jaoks on oluline usutavus ja usaldusväärsus, mistõttu Afganistani operatsiooni õnnestumine on NATO jaoks ülioluline.
We started the morning by paying a tribute to the soldiers of Estonia who have fallen during NATO operations, and here of course I'm primarily thinking of Afghanistan, where I know that Estonian soldiers are highly respected soldiers. I would like to use also this opportunity to highlight the Estonian performance in general. Let me just mention the 2%, the movement towards 2% of the GDP to be spent on defense, which is a request from the alliance, and where Estonia is moving steadily and solidly toward the 2%. This shows very clearly the dedication at the political and the military level of Estonia, and the seriousness of its contribution to the alliance, and which of course also contributes to Estonia being a highly respected ally in the alliance, and the words of Estonians when spoken great attention is paid to them.
Eesti näeb NATO-t kui oma julgeoleku väga olulist garantiid. Me saame olla julgeoleku kasutajad ainult siis, kui me ise sinna panustame. Eesti jaoks on oluline, et iseseisev kaitsevõime on kui kilp Eesti riigile, ja NATO oma suurima sõjalise liiduna on selle riigikaitse mõõk, mis peab meid kaitsma ka tulevikus.
Let me also highlight the number of exercises which are very important in as much as they heighten credibility or ability to conduct operations. So I would finalize by once more highlighting the performance of the Estonian armed forces, and once again pay tribute to those who have fallen in combat serving Estonia, particularly in Afghanistan.